Hi, it's Kerry. This video is for viewers age 13 plus. Today I'm featuring East African animals. East African lion. Lions in East Africa weigh slightly less than those in South Africa. In East Africa, lions are left free to roam across the landscape much as they have for thousands of years, whereas they are fenced in and well tended in South Africa. The largest lion populations in East Africa are those in Serengeti National Park in Tanzania and the Maasai Mara National Reserve in Kenya. The Maasai lion inhabits East African countries such as Ethiopia, Kenya, Tanzania, and Mozambique. These lions have longer legs than other subspecies of lions. African bush elephant. Male elephants can weigh up to 6,100 kilograms and stand up to 4 meters at the shoulder. The males are broader with a curvy build. Both sexes have two thick ivory tusks which are curved and can reach up to 3.5 meters in length. Are elephants brown or grey? The natural colour is greyish black, but an elephant usually appears to be the same colour as the soil where it lives. So in Africa, elephants look brown or reddish brown after wallowing in coloured mud. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. Cheetah. Adult males grow to 1.5 meters in body length with a tail length of 80 centimeters. Height at the shoulder is up to 94 centimeters and weighing up to 72 kilograms. Its light build, long thin legs and long tail help it to reach speeds up to 128 kilometers per hour. It can rapidly accelerate and execute extreme changes in direction while moving at high speed. Bite force is 475 psi. Black rhino. Although this one is a white rhino with a square lip to show you the difference. Black rhinos have a shoulder height up to 1.8 meters, a head and body length of 3.75 meters and weighing up to 1400 kilograms. So you can see the pointed prehensile upper lip. This lip is used to pick up food such as twigs and leaves. Additionally, black rhinos have smaller heads, shorter ears, and shorter horns than white rhinos. Tail length is 70 centimeters. Plain zebra or Burchell zebra live in the treeless grasslands and woodlands of eastern Africa. Their stripes are especially wide, becoming wider and more horizontal towards the flanks and rear of the body. They grow to 2.5 meters in length with tail lengths up to 56 centimeters. At the shoulder, they are up to 1.45 meters tall and weigh up to 385 kilograms. Cape buffalo. African buffalo can inhabit practically any habitat with permanent water and grass. It is a very robust species. Its shoulder height is up to 1.7 meters and its head and body length is up to 3.4 meters and the tail can grow just over 1 meter. Compared with other large bovids, it has a long but stocky body and short but thick-set legs, resulting in a relatively short standing height. They can weigh up to 1,000 kilograms. Blue wildebeest stands 1.5 meters tall at the shoulder and weighs up to 250 kilograms. Their horns protrude to the side, then curve downwards before curving up back towards the skull. Black wildebeest has a white tail. It stands up to 1.2 meters and weighs 180 kilograms. The horns of the black wildebeest curve forward, then downward, before curving upwards at the tips. This is a blue wildebeest calf. Black wildebeest usually have a white or grey tail. Spotted hyena. The females are extremely masculinated. The genitalia of both sexes looks much the same. The females are larger than the males and very dominant. They weigh in at 70 kilograms. Body length from head to tail is 1.5 meters. They have a bite force of 1,100 psi. Eland. These are actually giant elands, but they're much the same. These are just a little bit bigger. The eland males weigh up to 1,000 kilograms. They have a dewlap, which is an adaptation for heat dissipation, and hangs from the throat and neck. Heavy horns are twisted into a corkscrew fashion and can grow to 1.2 meters. Fighting between males is done with their horns. Males feel out each other's horns and then push with all their might. Hirola. Both sexes have horns that can grow to 70 centimeters. When males fight, they fight on their knees, although play fighting takes place in an upright position. Thompson's gazelle. It's the most common type of gazelle in East Africa. It can reach speeds of up to 90 kilometers per hour. It is the fourth fastest land animal after the cheetah, its main predator, the pronghorn and springbok. It is up to 70 centimeters tall at the shoulder and weighs up to 35 kilograms. The tail is 27 centimeters. Please stay and watch another video with me. I love to read your comments and will always reply. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.